Hey, what's up, guys? John Keith here at JM&R Bodyworks. And if you've ever been in a major accident, you know there's a point after everything's all said and done that you think to yourself, could I have done something to avoid this accident? What if I could turn back time? Is there anything I'd do different? So in this episode of JM&R Bodyworks, we ask you, what would you do if you could turn back time? John Keith, former United States Reconnaissance Marine, lifelong collision repair specialist, and this is JM&R Bodyworks. What's up, everybody? I'm John Keith. Thanks for watching another video here at JM&R Bodyworks. And if you've ever been in an accident like this guy was, you know there's a time after the dust has settled that you sit back and reflect on the accident and you ask yourself, is there anything I could have done differently to avoid this accident? What if... Man, haven't we already done this video?
No, I don't think so.
Dude, I swear we already did this. I don't know. I'm losing my mind. Anyway, keep it rolling. Start back up from the top.